What that means is that many of the barriers that prevent people from accessing contraception right now, like having to see a doctor, getting off time from work, getting off time from school, finding childcare, the cost of the visit, all of those things mean that people can have vastly different access to a highly effective birth control method.